Three, two, one. Hey, all boys and girls, Game Bush here. Welcome back to Call of Duty Ghost Campaign. This is episode 6. In the last episode, we killed people, like always. What did we do? A destroyer packed with advanced weapons. What did we do last episode? Its air defenses prevent an attack. It's vulnerable in one place. We went to their one base, hacked their systems, and then dipped. And then we went to their little island thing and sunk it. And now we're actually doing the underwater mission. Very epic games. Sup, Keegan? We're not? Oh. Okay. Hey man, that wasn't me. That shark came out of nowhere.
Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here.
Don't hurt me. I'm sorry for whatever I did to you. Why did that frickin'... Are we finding Nemo? Oh man, we're finding Nemo. How did this work again? I keep forgetting how controls work. Are we finding Nemo?
Easy. Just move the sonar off the ground. The foliage should help mask our signature.
Wow. I don't know what Keegan is saying, but very cool. Hold up. Can I shoot?
Okay.
I tried to, Keegan. We must rescue Nemo.
Stay down.
I'm staying down, Keegan. Shut your bitch ass up. Patrick, what's up, bro? Okay. Forgot our main goal is to find Nemo. Slash story. Pew pew pew. Where's Nemo, bitch? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. What? What do you mean they know where we are? You literally said weapons free. Ow. Stab him. Off of me, bro. Exactly. Where's Nemo? Fuck you're on about. Oh, ha 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 ha! Fuck you, game. I wasn't scared. I just saw a bug. Nah, I was scared. Oh my god, that's so loud. What the fuck? She? Where? What do we do? Come on, Keegan. Tell me. Whoa, you're really fucking. Oh my god, I'm just randomly getting so many chills.
We're gonna have to cut through it.
Can this work? I don't think this is allowed. Alright then, guess we're cutting stuff underwater. But isn't that fire though? So like, wouldn't it just be out? I don't know. Oh. Okay, OT to swim fast. Hey, that's big brain. Can I ascend? God damn it, Keegan. I say we just fall back. We can't do this. Keegan, I'm dying. Keegan! Oh, whoa. I'm way too close in your ass. Lighthouse. Is this the Call of the Dead lighthouse? Very cool. Whoa. Underwater earthquakes. Hold X to... Fuck, get down! There you go. Where the fuck's the ship? How do I... Drag is blocked. How do I fire? Oh god, how does this work? No! The target area is small and two. Oh! God damn it, game. Okay. I'm trying to sneak up on you. Okay. Oh god. Let's freaking go! Whoa. Keegan, I don't think that's good. Keegan, what the fuck did we do? Keegan, why did you bring me on this mission? What the fuck did we do? We died because of you. Oh, nope, we're alive. Never mind, Keegan, but still, fuck you, Keegan. Is that the Kraken? Yeah, get me the fuck out of here. Help. I'm pressing RT! Oh, was I drowning? God, now I'm gonna be in on flashbacks.
You okay?
What? He did the okay sign. That's funny to me. Oh. Keegan, this ain't Napa, Keegan. Oh god, no, Keegan, what do we do? Shouldn't we done it when we're at a decent, like, faraway place? From what we were gonna do, okay, how do I go up? Ascend, right? Yeah, ascend's going up, descend's going down. See, I'm a big brain. Oh my god, I'm literally stuck. I'm stuck! Okay, then never mind. I'm Gucci. Keegan? God damn it, Keegan. Why is there so many of them? Keegan, I'm dying! Why did you guys send me, the gaming bush, on this mission? Couldn't you send Hesh? He's like more better at everything. That's why he's dad's favorite. That's why I hate him. Oh, fuck. I mean, that's... in many different ways. Oh, no, fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. Stupid asshole. He didn't got any ammo. I probably have a secondary. I do not have a secondary. Keegan. This is bad. This is bad, Keegan. I don't have a secondary weapon.
Area clear.
Who is it really, though? That thing just fell. Keegan, I don't think we're clear. And I don't have any ammo, so if we're gonna go into another gunfight, I'm kinda fucked. Do you have gun? I don't like this.
That doesn't look good. We'll have to go one at a time.
What? No. No, Keegan, no. Cover you. How am I gonna cover you? I have 6 points. No.
Kind of anticipate their movement. Hurry up, they're coming back around. Let's go.
Oh god. Keegan, why? Why the fuck? Couldn't we just shoot them? There was like 3 of them. Couldn't we just fed them air? Windows. Keegan, I don't like this fun time we're having. See, I'm pretty sure this is supposed to be ghost bonding. Why are you with me? Hey, I got ammo out of nowhere. Why are you pointing that way? Keegan, stop scaring me. Keegan, thick, so... Did we do it? We did it! We survived the underwater scary place.
Hanging over me like a black cloud was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform, lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here, ahead of us, waiting. Is that good? Ghost. What happened to him?
Uh-oh.
There was something in that factory. Something the Federation never wanted us to see. And we were about to find out exactly what it was.
It's like Area 51. They don't want us to see what's inside. Free the aliens. I want to see them alien cheeks, you know. End of the line, June 27th. End of the line. Oh, whoa! Welcome to the jungle! We got. Oh, fuck, I just pulled out that knife out of nowhere. I just pulled that shit out of my ass. Alright then. Oh, this is so cool. This is so cool. Stabby, stabby! You come to the wrong jungle. God damn, fucking Keegan, calm down. No, wait, no, that's Merrick. He fucking... I stabbed him once, he fucking stabbed him twice. That's racism. He said black. I'm having fun. Who's mine? Can I kill him? Stabby, stabby! Bitch ass, so get the fuck down there. We did it, boys. Okay, I'm guessing it's Merrick, Keegan, and Kick. Oh, okay. And me, Logan. Oh, wait, is that Heesh? Aw, oh, fucking. God damn it, he's here. Okay, I don't know who to follow. Do I follow him? No, I'm supposed to follow them. I bet. The boys. I'm guessing that was Kick that left. Yeah, that was Kick. Alright, it's the gang. The boys. Wait. Shoot? No.
Cover left.
Cover left? Wait, who covers left? Me? Wait, what am I supposed to do? Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm like the fucking child. I'm just so like, I'm just following. I'm gonna stab them!
Keep your eyes out. Kick, how are those cameras coming? Merrick, eyes on your next zone. Lots of targets, no good advantage. We'll make our own advantage.
Where are we actually though? Move, move, move. What are we looking for? What are we looking for? Because I'm just chilling here. Am I supposed to follow one of you guys? Okay, I'm going to follow Merrick. He and him are pretty fun. Is there people? It breaks over, ha ha ha, funny joke. I wanted to make that joke.
EKIA, right clear.
EKIA. Elimination. Wait, what did EKIA mean?
Whatever's in there, they want to keep it safe. No cameras in black zone. You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure.
Is Kick just an epic hacker?
Multiple tangos
Get. Oh, that is a lot of people. Kobe, what are you doing? Get over here. I got you in my sight. Okay, guess we're going into a gunfight. Ow, okay, this isn't really...
Inside black zone.
Guys, it's locked. How are we gonna get in?
Pressure locked door. This must be it. Kick.
Roger.
Bingo.
Shit. Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. Looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, actual. Hyperfeed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield over.
Activate camera.
Coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit.
Hey guys, welcome back to Ramen Noodle Vlogs. Today we got this cool giant spaceship. We just snuck in here, murdered a few people.
It's a kinetic rod delivery system. Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah, those. Yeah. I don't know what they're fucking doing, but I'm over here recording. You know what's up, gang. Yeah, we did it.
Entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything. Let's move.
Can we, like, shoot? Actually, no, I don't think us shooting it would be a good idea. But I wouldn't shoot it anyway. Okay. But we must follow the plan. I can't do anything. 1-1-1-2-1-3-2-1-2-2-2-3. Yeah. Shut the fuck up already. Guys, we need helmets. Actually, we do have, like, helmets.
This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
What do you mean, disappear? Are we gonna be in it when it disappears? Or we're gonna be the one making it disappear?
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move.
Oh, I'm supposed to be Hacker Man? I'm gonna copy their porn history. Look it down. Find their porn! We're stealing their porn. Oh yes, we're copying the porn. Oh fuck, there's like 20 of them coming. Oh! No! The porn! They literally destroyed the history. Oh god. Guys, I'm dying! Ah! God damn it, guys. Toad, do not look in. God damn it. Smoke? What? We have smoke? Go to thermal. How do I go to thermal? EKIA! What are you doing? Up the stairs! Oh! Get the fuck off of me! Ah! Guys, I think we've been spotted. Just fucking jump. Guys, I think they know we're here. Why should we stay out of the spotlight? Aren't we already in the spotlight? Here. Ooh. They have stormtrooper aim. Good game. Oh my god. Our buster is here. Everyone on board. Oh. Alright, epic music with Chase. God damn it, not another one of these. Oh my god, I can't see shit. I don't know what's happening. Oh god. Oh my god, what did we do? What did we do? What did we do, guys? What lesson did we learn today? We should never do this shit again.
We destroyed number 24, but where are the other 23?
Well, there ain't gonna be a 25th. Jay Sock will give us our next steps. Time to head home, boys.
Yeah, we're heading home.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse-engineered a space weapons system from the wreckage of Odin.
Wow. I knew it.
How long until it's operational? Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous with the Vegas safe house at 1200.
Is that a fucking pyramid?
J-Sock's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Yay.
Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
What's going on? Oh fuck. Oh fuck, it's an ambush. It's an ambush. Who one of you snitched? Oh no. Oh no. Ah, spooky man. If you touch me, you're mentally gay. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, tell me please. No, not the basement. Not the basement. Tell me please. Please no. Uh-oh, I'm hearing Mexican. No, Merrick, stop. You're gonna die. 11-11-51. Uh-oh. Aw, fuck.
You're awake. Good.
Hello, bitch.
Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
Whoa. Ah!
Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me. Look at me, son.
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Brock!
It was a...
Between you and me!
It was a hard choice. Hardest choice cried the strongest wills, Rourke. You can shoot me again. I wasn't afraid. Fight me. You're weak. You're a pussy.
Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
You're not a ghost. You're a human. Ah, we got him dead. Got him. Good job. Fist bump. Oh, fuck.
I've always been better than you. But you. You call yourself a ghost?
I mean, look at this fucking skin tone. This is a fucking ghost.
You and your sons are dead.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Your name dies with you. Oh, he's still got a little life in.
Oh, fuck. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
Not to aim guns at people. They could go off.
No. No. No! Ah!
Logan! Ooh, you got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could find something for him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
What? No! Dad!
I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
Oh, no, he didn't. Oh, no, he didn't. I shall find you and murder you. How dare he kill my dad? See, if I never played this game before, I would have acted more emotional. But, of course, after the games I play on the channel, I already played through. Wait, who the fuck is this guy? No, no. Put that gun down. Oh, that's Murick? Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, get his ass, get his ass. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I am dying. Hide behind the bar.
You okay, Merrick? Ribs broke.
Oh, God.
But I can move. We gotta get going.
Keegan, we're up and moving. Get here as soon as you can.
Check. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
All right. That's gonna be in this episode. This has been very sad. Our papa is dead. So yeah. Always remember to not like, not subscribe, not comment, but always remember to not strategize because it's a waste of time anyway. That's gonna be the end of this episode, guys. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye. I'm trying to geek or mirror except fucking yelling at me. Oh, this is going down.